Living and Fast Forward. This is from After the Lead Through the End. We'll end up cutting this thing a little bit shorter. At the very end, I'll take that little tag lead that's almost exactly the same as the beginning, and we're going to cut that real short. There's a fiddle part in there, and there's some other stuff. We'll just cut that out of there. We'll figure that out when we get there. But there's like little fills in there that I don't have them exact, but they're just like... You'll see where they are. You'll hear them. It's just in the little breaks, but this is coming out of the lead. And we'll end it about there, but okay, so coming out of the lead, it's going to be a two hits on the A chord, then it's going to be one hit on this chord. Actually, it's two hits, it's almost the same chord. More of the same. I can't remember if the first break has that. You'll hear it. You can grab that stuff. But yeah, the only big change there is at the end of the last chorus. Goes back to the E. And it does that, you know, that little break in there, and then. And yeah, like I said, we'll figure this out. I'm guessing we'll just end it in, like, on the second time after that little break there, but we'll figure that out.